I'll be with you momentarily. Well, look who we have here. Hear those lambs? It's been causing trouble up at Pronghorn Ranch.
Hey, boy.
Watch it.
Mister.
Hello, sir.
Oh, it's windy as hell.
Going straight through it.
Hey there.
Anyone see?
Ah.
You in bounty work, the poster's on the wall. It's a sorry situation with them mongrel dogs, the Skinner brothers. Just when you thought this country had been civilized. You hear what they done up near Tall Trees? Might be weird.
Out. It's common courtesy. What exactly is the matter with you?
Yeah,
you got off light there.
Thank you.
thing like this.
Hello?
Not here. Shit.
What did it do? It was.
This one's still breathing.
Think? Shall we let him go?
I say we kill him.
Please.
Please.
Oh, no, he's a nice kid. Let him go.
Damn it, Elias.
Stop. Who goes there?
Bring me to hell.
Oh, stay away.
I'm gonna hang you by your whips when I get free.
I'll cut you. I swear I will.
Mind if I check? Let's get you up.
I'm gonna bite you.
You better damn not. That was a nice hat you was wearing.
I'll make you into a hat, mister.
I'd love to see you try.
Now keep calm!
You are as hard as a beaver shit!
There you go. Now let's get you to Blackwater.
How you feeling up there? It ain't a smart man turns his back on me. I'm gonna kill you. I could cut you anytime, mister.
Sure like to meet her, feller. Think you could fix it so we're introduced?
You? May get a wife of your own. In prison.
You ever felt pain, mister? Real pain, screaming, crying, begging pain. I will put you to a fire, have you praying for death. Eyes all wide, mouth quivering. I get you. You're gonna suffer, mister. Suffer!
Alive? They won't know what to do with me. The judge gonna let me go so I can come and find you? They want me dead and buried and all forgotten about.
More patience for this.
To hell with you!
Here we are. Blackwater Police.
You wind up killing someone! You got a problem here?
Green, let's get you inside.
God damn it! I'll bite you!
Yeah, yeah.
Watch your step.
Well, got you that Skinner brother, Elias Green.
Set me down!
Elias Green is a living breeze.
God damn it.
Put him in a cell.
You ain't got a rope strong enough for me, Sheriff.
Justice will be done and done quick. Lock him up. That man ain't worth spit. But here's what we're paying for him.
You don't mean that, dude.
Honest work for honest pay.
You don't go after these bounties, I'm gonna have to. There's another poster gonna be up right quick. Come back for it.
You know how I hear so good, Chief? It's my ears. Got a whole chain of them around my neck.
What kind of world do we live in, dear Lord?
You're going too fast. Just what is going on?
Thank you. Mr. Abel's thugs. Been wanting us to sign our land over. Only this time I escaped, but they have my husband. They're gonna kill him.
Abel's thugs, huh? Where are they?
It's the stone farmhouse back there where I came from.
I'll head there now.
I'll see about finding more help.
Son of a bitch, I'll break your goddamn neck.
Oh, that's not very nice. After I've done you the courtesy of offering it. Oh, you're real.
Hey, untie me, will you? Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Those goddamn bastards deserve that and more. My wife. You seen my wife by any chance?
Yeah, I saw her. West of here. She told me to come find you.
Oh, thank God. But thank you for hearing her call. Where are you, my dearest?
All right.
This is a big old country. Why you gotta be so close to me?
Good. Good fella. You're a good boy. Time for more! Boy. Thank you. Anyone hungry then? Gotcha. A little more. You're the damn fish. Pickerel, huh? Sorry, but you're coming. Good boy.
You are a fool and a nuisance, brother.
Helen, is this creepy little toad bothering you again? Shall I throw him off?
This is getting quite out of hand.
Hands? Oh, he doesn't have hands. He's a troll. That's why we found him here. He escaped from his...
Would you tell your talking monkey to go home, please, Helen? He was amusing at first, but now he's really quite tiring. Plus, I do wish they had shaved his palms as well as his face. Sir, we need a hand.
You, gentlemen enjoying the great outdoors?
No, he's still a lizard.
Coward.
Gerbil.
Mommy's boy.
Manatee.
Effluent
discharge.
Milk. Sop.
You already said that!
I did not. You're a milk sop.
Well, you are all chatter and no testes, dear brother. Helen, I will make you love me if it is the last thing I do. And to prove how suitable I am to make a happy and stable life with, I shall throw myself over the waterfall in just a barrel.
And so shall I, just to demonstrate how little your feeble gestures mean, you homunculus.
John, please come do the honors and make sure we,
Oh, you silly little tapeworm of a man.
Follow me!
Follow you? I was born first. Helen, I love you. And brother, you're living proof of God's remarkable sense of humor!
Good luck! You crazy bastards.
Oh, my lord! The fools! The silly fools! I cannot believe they done this!
Come on. Let's go try and find them. Get on your horse. Follow me.
They've been carried down a ways. We can't get there from this first path. Do you think they're all right?
They might be. You want them to be all right?
Of course. Whatever do you mean?
I was just thinking. Might be easier for you if only one of them was... You catch my meaning?
Sir, that is a terrible thing to say.
You got a favorite?
I like them both. Equally.
Then maybe fate might help you out.
It is not like that, mister. Not like that at... all.
Sure. There you are.
What have you done?
Brother, are you there?
Akri, is that you? I've had the wind knocked out of me.
I thought you were a goner.
It's a miracle we're alive.
Silly, silly voice. You nearly died. For me.
She's right. Dear brother, what fools we've been.
You're the fool. But a brave one.
You might be dense, but you are the noblest man I know.
You are a lion.
Giant.
You are an earthshaker.
World conqueror.
Let's not let anything come between us again.
Never.
Boys?
Good lady, adieu.
Bewitch, some other milksops. We will have none of it.
But I thought that...
Before this siren calls us to the rocks again, let us away from here.
You lead the way, brother. The west awaits.
Boys! Boys!
Quite some suitors you picked there.
I was trying to stop them from killing themselves. They won't last a week without me.
No, probably not. But you'll have an easier time.
I guess I will. So long.
Ma'am.
Oh, I wasn't trying to lead him on, you know? It was just exciting. The smartest men I knew.
positively the least sense.
Well, that's usually how it works. Good luck. Okay, boy. Okay. Can't put you back. Boy. Missed. Now we're fishing. You, sir, are a fish. A muskie, I think. Gotcha. little more. Slime's gone. Here we go. Come on. Lord, damn it. That's it. Don't fight it. Damn line. Anyone hungry then? Yep. Easy does it. That's it. Shit! That's you! All right! Yeah. What you got, boy?
Almost there.
What the hell?
Be gone! Be gone!